This is a shard of glass.
So when we heard our science guy, Steve Spangler, was going to be here this morning, we always get a little nervous. And then we found out it's Natasha's turn.
Yes.
We've all done this.
Crazy people walking on glass.
I don't know why you do that.
No, the tea's going to start something like this. If you've ever stepped on a Lego in the middle of the night, understand how horrible that is, right? Nothing could be worse than that. And so I'll tell you how it all kind of comes together. But if you'll take a look down here, and Phil, you can come right in here if you want to. This about 300 bottles, beer bottles, are for the kiddos. Root beer bottles that are right there. Kind of both. Natasha, you don't have to worry about it at all. Like, here's a balloon. For example, I had this one here. So here's a balloon. No, it's not. These aren't sharp at all. So if you kind of put it up, it's easy.
Well, that's fine.
It should be fine. So don't worry about it. No, it's okay. All right, so let's see. Feet look good.
They do look good.
Here we go. Come here. You're going to be fantastic. All right, so hang on just a second. You're going to step in. I'll explain the science later. But again, I saw it on the internet. Put your foot in. You're going to be fine.
Okay.
I'll guide you through. Listen. Oh, listen to that. Yes. Yes. Oh, little tiny steps.
It feels good,
listen
right?
To that. Oh, yes. Listen. Nice. Now, don't step out. You're going to go backwards now. So a little backwards. Nice job. Now, feet just back and forth. Just kind of do your feet back and forth, like back and forth, back and forth, like this. Give me a little bit of this. Cha-cha-cha. All right. Okay, now don't miss this. Are you ready? I'm going to hang on to you. You're going to jump up in the air.
No.
Yes. Yes. Ready? Here we go. I'm hanging on.
No.
Ready? One, two, three, jump up.
Go.
I told you. Now start to step over here. Start to step over here. Why is this happening? Because I had to have a segment for today. I just have to make sure there's absolutely no glass on your foot. No glass on your foot. Okay. Everybody, nice round of applause.
Yay.
Come here, let's talk about the science. Okay. Come here, take a look at this. Come over here and I'll show you. So look at this. All broken glass, right?
Yeah.
And so the convincer was to grab a piece like this and to do that. Well, any single little piece like that is bad. But if you look at this down here, look, and you can put your hand down here, do this, try it.
Yeah.
It doesn't hurt because, number one, all of those little edges there are pushing against all the other pieces of glass, and you're distributing it. So in this time of pressure, and everybody's all goofy, look at what we did.
Yeah.
A really volatile situation. You put your foot in. As you do this, you're distributing the weight all over the place. And I didn't show you this. Watch. If you blow up the balloon like this, and you roll the balloon over like this, watch this. Oh, it is sharp. I'm so sorry. It's so, it is sharp, I'm promising you, see?
Who was the first person who tried this?
Isn't that fantastic though? But I love the fact that you're
first.
But you know, it's so much cheaper than a bed of nails for the kids. It's so sharp. See how great that is? Don't you? I love
you're
that.
Awesome.
Aren't you fantastic?
Thanks, Steve.
And so as you step in, you distributed the weight well.
Okay.
Well
now
done.
Now it's your member of Nine News.
Yeah.
Luckily, your foot is stronger than a balloon, or you'd be a sieve right now.
Oh, look, it is right there. There it is. There it is.
Oh,
so fun. I should host a party at my house.
I think so.
I'll do birthday parties.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to be sick that day.
Steve's Spangler Science. You can find it all online, and we'll be right back.
You're amazing.